So the question before us now is again extortion. That's the latest version of the charges against the president. I'm not an attorney. Extortion sounds pretty scary. It's kind of serious. I had to look it up what it means. It means obtaining money or property by threat to a victim's property or loved ones. Mr. Ambassador.